So she left, huh?
Looted after selling canned air now.
Can you fucking believe that?
It's kind of like that one episode of SpongeBob where Mr. Krabs was selling air. That's some funny shit, man.
I'm not gonna lie to you, Brandon. You have a really tough road ahead of you, but it's okay though, because you're gonna get through it. I know you're strong enough. This is just one part of your life, man. This is just a high school girl. When are you gonna wake up with the love of your life and you're gonna forget all about it?
Joe.
She was a love of her life. She loved her so much. She loved her so much. Wish she could see.
And I don't know what I'm doing.